Still in the news tonight, celebration as our Olympic team returns home. Now, Team Uganda this afternoon touched down at Entebbe International Airport from Japan, where they participated in the Olympic Games. Now, among those who returned today was Joshua Cheptegei, who scooped two medals, one gold and one silver, Peruth Chemtai, who scooped one gold, and Jacob Kiplimo, who brought home a bronze. Now, this has been the best performance for Team Uganda at the Olympic Games. We have more in the following report.
Relatives, friends, and sports executives flocked Entebbe International Airport with flowers to welcome back Ugandans from Japan. Due to COVID-19, a few were allowed to access their children, and many were seen stranded. Even the journalists were blocked from accessing the VIP section used by Team Uganda as they returned. Part of the group included newly crowned Olympic champion Joshua Cheptegei and Peruth Chemtai, who were triumphant in the men's 5,000 meters and women's 3,000 steeplechase, respectively. The medalists were driven in open-roof vehicles to allow them wave to the scores of people who lined up to greet them. The team was led by Cheptegei, followed by Peruth Chemtai with her gold medal, and then Jacob Kiplimo with his bronze. The team was driven off to Kololo Airstrip for COVID-19 tests as they wait to meet President Yoweri Museveni tomorrow. Uganda finished in the 36th position with four medals and in the second position in Africa below Kenya, which bagged 10 medals from the Olympics. The next Olympic Games are set to take place in France in 2024.